Today we're diving into setting up X, formerly Twitter, as a social login option for your BuddyBoss platform and app. Social login simplifies the user experience, making it easy for your community to sign in using their favorite platforms. I'll guide you through the process step by step to get everything configured and running smoothly. Let's jump right in. To start, head over to your WordPress admin dashboard. Navigate to BuddyBoss plugin, settings, registration, and enable the social login feature. Once activated, locate the X social login option and click the pencil icon to open the configuration pop-up. Keep this window open, as we'll need to copy and paste some information later. Next, log into your X account and visit the X developer portal at developer.twitter.com. If you don't already have a developer account, you'll need to apply for one. Once you're in, click the Create Project button. Name your project. Select a use case from the drop-down menu that best describes how you'll use the platform. And add a brief project description. Click Next after completing each step, and your project will be created as a subpage under the Projects and Apps section. Now it's time to create your app. Click on your project, then go to the App Name tab and provide a name for your app. Once done, click Next to proceed to the Keys and Tokens tab, where you'll find your API key, API key secret, and bearer token. To retrieve the client ID and client secret, click the App Settings button. Under User Authentication Settings, click Setup and configure the required sections. For app permissions, choose the Read option. If you want to collect email addresses, enable the Request Email from Users toggle and provide URLs for your Terms of Service and Privacy Policy. Next, select the Web App, Automated App, or Bot option under Type of App. For the Callback URI or Redirect URL, you can find it in the X pop-up we viewed earlier. Look for the line labeled Redirect URL. Complete the remaining fields, including your website URL, and click Save. You'll now see the OAuth 2.0 client ID and client secret. Copy these credentials. Return to your WordPress admin dashboard and paste the client ID and client secret into the fields in the X social login configuration pop-up. Click Save Changes to update the settings. A pop-up may appear prompting you to log in with X and authorize the app. Simply follow the prompts to complete the process. Now that the setup is verified, enable the X social login checkbox and click Save Settings. If the checkbox remains grayed out, click the pencil icon again and select Verify Settings to finalize the setup. For the BuddyBoss app customers, navigate to BuddyBoss app, build, and request a new build. This ensures that all recent changes are fully implemented and reflected in your app. And there you have it. You've successfully set up X as a social login option for your BuddyBoss site and app. This feature makes it easier for users to connect and engage with your platform. If you found this tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe for more BuddyBoss tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.